How to combine all subtitles of multiple different videos into that combined video with subtitle edit. In this video, I will show you how I combine 9 subtitle files into one new subtitle file and use it for video combination 1 to 9. First part. 1. Prepare all the subtitles and video files that need to be merged. 2. Combine all videos into one desired video. For example, I've merged all the videos into a video named Video 1 to 9. Second part. Edit the new time of all subtitle files except Video Subtitle File 1, and use for video combinations 1 to 9. The first one is the simplest, just use the original time without changing anything. Let's start second part. Number 1. Open Subtitle Edit. First, drag and drop subtitle of subtitle video 1 into the subtitle edit. And then drag and drop video of video 1 to 9 into the subtitle editor as well. I will show how to edit from subtitle of subtitle video 1 to subtitle video 3 and the last subtitle of subtitle video 9, because the rest use one of the calculation methods in the above example. After that, save the new subtitle of subtitle video 1 as video 1. Then find the end time of the video of video 1 so that the next subtitle can be easily placed in the correct position. It was about 4 minutes and 0.5 second. Second part. Number 2. Drag and drop subtitle of subtitle video 2 to subtitle edit. Open the video of subtitle video 2 to confirm the start time of the subtitle of subtitle video 2 in video 1 to 9. About 4 minutes and 1 second. After that, highlight all subtitles, right-click and select Show Selected Lines Earlier, Later. A box will appear here. Use the check with selected lines only. Type in 0401 as 4 minutes and 1 second, then click Show Later. In this section, you can enter 00000100 as 0.1 second, and all subtitles are under the highlight, and then click Show Earlier or Show Later. To display the whole subtitles slightly earlier or later if the display position is incorrect. The new subtitle time of all these subtitles will be 4 minutes and 1 second later than the previous ones, which happens to be in the position of video 1 to 9. After confirming the correct subtitle position, and save the new subtitle of subtitle video 2 as video 2. Then open the two subtitle files. From here we can see that the time of all subtitles of video 2 has become 4 minutes and 1 second later. Close all unnecessary files. Second part. Number 3. Open the subtitle file of subtitle video 3. The subtitle start time of subtitle video 3 is about 7 minutes and 1 second. Drag and drop subtitle of subtitle video 3 to subtitle edit. Then find the subtitle start time of subtitle video 3 in the video of video 1 to 9. It was about 14 minutes and 25 seconds. But the subtitle start time of subtitle video 3 in the video of subtitle video 3 is about 7 minutes and 1 second. It's not from the very front as in the previous two subtitle files, but at the back of the video. So the subtitle start time of subtitle video 3 in the video of video 1 to 9 will be 14 minutes and 25 seconds, subtitle start time in video 1 to 9, minus 7 minutes and 1 second, subtitle start time in subtitle video 3, equals 7 minutes and 24 seconds. After that, highlight all subtitles, right-click and select Show Selected Lines Earlier, Later. Type in 0724 as 7 minutes and 24 seconds, then click Show Later. After confirming the correct subtitle position, and save the new subtitle of subtitle video 3 as video 3. Then open the new subtitle file video 3 and placed on the right, and open the subtitle file subtitle video 3 and placed on the left. From here we can see that the time of all subtitles of video 3 has become 7 minutes and 24 seconds later. Here the second part, number 4 to number 8, is being skipped. Now start for the second part. Number 9. Find the subtitle start time of subtitle video 9 in video 1 to 9. It was about 44 minutes and 4.6 seconds. Drag and drop subtitle of subtitle video 9 to subtitle edit. After that, highlight all subtitles, right click and select show selected lines earlier, later. Type in 4404.6 as 44 minutes and 4.6 seconds, then click show later. From here we can see that the new time of all subtitles has become 44 minutes and 4.6 seconds later. After confirming the correct subtitle position, and save the new subtitle of subtitle video 9 as video 9. At this point, I have completed all the necessary edits for the second part. The third part is the last. Combine all subtitles at different times into one subtitle file for video of video 1 to 9. Open the tools of subtitle edit, and select join subtitles at the bottom. Then click add and select all subtitle files from video 1 to video 9. Then click open and select join. And then click to subtitle edit display to add video of video 1 to 9. Here is for confirmation. Open video of subtitle video 1. Open subtitle of video 1. Confirm the beginning part of the subtitle position. The positions of the subtitles checked are correct. Now confirm the beginning part of the subtitle merge in the subtitle edit. Open the subtitle file of video 1 to 9. Go to the end of the subtitle video 9 to confirm the correct position. Open the video of video 9. The positions of the subtitles checked are correct. Open the video of video 1 to 9. after confirming the correct subtitle position, and save the new combined subtitles from the subtitle video 1 until subtitle video 9 to the new subtitle as video 1 to 9. That's all. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please feel free to leave a comment, or click like, or subscribe, or share for free at any time. Pot to encourage me to make more videos. The video ends.